Just then, Gertie came back home.
I forgot my wallet. I walked all the way to Doris's, and she said, I hope you brought your money. And I said, I'll be right back. Oh, Mr. Miller.
Oh, Gertie. Oh, dear.
Are you okay? You look sweaty.
Oh, he's the spy! He's the spy!
Oh, Alice. Oh, Alice.
Alice saw her chance. She used her free arm and all her strength to tip the radio over onto Mr. Miller's foot.